I just did my hot lap session. Car's pretty good, track's pretty good. The track might get pretty rough because they're doing a little bit to it, trying to make it the same as last night, because last night was a much better night than Thursday, in my opinion, because I like slick and I like when it's smooth, but some people like it when it's rough. People have different opinions. So I'm about to head out to my feature, starting fifth. Did not have to do a heat today because we locked in last night. Can't wait to go race. Haven't raced all day except hot laps, so let's go racing.
Yeah.
I just made it back home. I forgot to vlog the track. But on day three on Saturday night of the Capital Clash, I ended up starting fifth and fell back to sixth throughout the whole race. So I knew it was a top six car. But they actually gave me seventh. There's some backstory behind that, but we got, apparently we got seventh in that race. We knew we were a top five car. We just couldn't get around people. So we will be back racing at Hastings this weekend, possibly. So see you next weekend or at Speed Week.